India has reached another grim milestone in terms of the number of COVID-19 fatalities. The country has now replaced Italy to reach at the fifth place in terms of the number of fatalities, according to the World Health Organization. Another 779 deaths in the last 24 hours took the number of fatalities in India to 35,747 on Friday. The countries ahead of India are the United States, Brazil, the United Kingdom, and Mexico, according to WHO data.